It was more wondrous than my wildest of dreams. How I wish I could forever relive the fall of Asgard.
It was so amusing to watch the oafish knaves as they fought in defense of their beloved city.
But one by one, they realized that all was lost. Heimdall, Tyr, and even the mighty Balder have tasted the bitter dregs of defeat. Now I, Loki, am the true Lord and Master of Asgard. And all those who have dared to mock me are in chains, beaten, and hopeless.
Need I remind you, Loki, that your brother Thor still remains free?
Your fascination with the God of Thunder grows tiresome, Enchantress.
But has he not proven himself your better time and time again?
Careful. That beauteous face will gain you only so much of my mercy.
But she does bring a valid point to light. Thor will likely attempt to liberate the fallen warriors.
Think you that I would not be prepared? Traps aplenty wait for those who would dare to free my prisoners.
Traps that even they cannot overcome?
You underestimate me, Doom. After all, am I not the god of mischief? My brother and his friends will most assuredly enter Asgard. But trust me when I say they will never leave.
Very good. You must now move quickly to free Balder. Only he can rally the gods and save Asgard.
Yes.
Asgard has fallen, and the gods are in chains. Be gone while you still draw breath, humans. I had heard that humans were foolish, but I had no idea how foolish. Destroy the trespassers!
Attack my target, my friend! You never stood a chance.
I don't have enough power. Power.
Attack my target!
All right, sure.
Destroy the humans!
Help me with this one! Get ready, baby! Help me with this one!
One this time!
Help me with this one!
Okay, so who's next?
I can't win this fight on my own!
As you will.
Give me a hand here!
Yeah.
Give me a hand here!
As you wish. As you wish.
Save us both some time.
might of Thor, son of Odin. Only by casting the elemental power of lightning upon this statue shall you be deemed worthy to proceed through the wall of battle unhindered.
What's this?
Are you another illusion of Loki's? Will his thirst for vengeance upon us ever be sated? I should have known friends of Thor would come to our aid, but it shall not be so easy to liberate me. Two of my brethren are also imprisoned, Tyr and Heimdall. To break the spells which bind me, you must free them first. You will find them through the doors to either side of me. I care not about my fate, but please, free Tyr and Heimdall.
Attack them!
All right.
Lost.
Yes.
You shall not pass. They must be stopped. Sure.
But you're gonna regret that. Dark magic will destroy you.
Attack my target!
Okay.
no further!
I'm out of backup!
As you wish. As you wish.
All right.
Help me with this one.
All right. Who's next?
I have found them.
All right.
Stay close.
Destroy the humans!
You are looking weak, my friend.
Sure. This is gonna hurt.
Okay.
Remain near me.
Yes.
Do not wander off.
All right. Okay.
Do not wander off.
Sure.
Yes. Stay close.
Got it.
Attack them.
Remain near me.
Get ready to yell.
Yes. Right now, you got much bigger worries than the living icicle here.
Yeah, there's the little matter of you getting stomped flat.
But we're ready for you this time.
And make no mistake, we ain't gonna take you prisoner, because there ain't gonna be enough of you left to put in a thimble.
I'm gonna enjoy this.
with this one. Happy with this one.
By your command.
Give me a hand here.
By your command.
Thank you, my friends. I owe you my life. Loki, the god of mischief, played his ultimate trick. He has betrayed all of Asgard, and for that, he will pay dearly. My horn was taken from me. Would you be willing to locate it? Thank you. I will await your return with my horn. My horn. Now I will give those villains the full measure of my fury. But first, I would repay you for your courage. Here is a portal that will take you back to Baldur. You had best work quickly then, for I may very well free all of Asgard on my own. Good luck to you, and fare thee well.
Do the same for Tyr. You can find him through the door behind me.
Attack! I, the son of Odin, stand triumphant!